They were over strike that were local and were supported by feminists who advised women to join trade union and strike. They were also supported by young feminists who published their struggle in the newspapers that were being created at the time, such as Pearl Rib or Woman's Voice, and supporting unionization campaign. Finally, it was in December 1970 that the Equal Pay Act was passed. The Equal Pay Act 1970 is an act of the Parliament of the United Kingdom that established the principle that men and women should be paid equally for the same work. The act is voted by the Labour government and is the basis of the Equal Pay Act of 1963 of the United States, and this act is an outcome for women and feminist association. The Equal Pay Act came into effect on 1975, and it is during this year that a woman starting earning 73% of a man's salary, so as increasing and is still increasing.